Sometimes you will have data, like airport locations, that you'll want to join with another layer, like US counties, but you don't have a variable that is common between the two datasets. Because you do have the location of both pieces of data, you can use a spatial join to combine the data into one attribute table. In this example, I'll be using all USA airport layers, which is a layer I created by merging airport layers of different sizes in another video, and the US counties generalized layer provided by Esri. To run a spatial join, you'll first need to go to Analysis, then Summarize Data, and then Join Features. For step one, choose Target Layer. The target layer is what you'll use as your base layer. This means the other data set, which will be USA counties, will be joined to the end of this layer's attribute table. Select all USA airport layers. Step two is the layer you want to add to the USA airport layer attribute layer. Select USA counties. For step three, this is where you determine what kind of join you'll be doing, whether it's based on a common variable between the two data sets or a spatial join. So I'll choose this option, choose a spatial relationship. You can now indicate which kind of spatial join you want to do. There are multiple types of spatial joins, but for this example, we will use intersects, which is the default. This means the join will occur if the county intersects the location of the airport. For the result name, as always, name your output file something obvious that you won't forget easily, like airport county spatial join, then run analysis. The join is completed. So we'll open the attribute table, and you can now see that for each airport, you have data from the respective county where the airport is located added at the end of the row. So here's the county name, or sorry, here's the airport name, and if we scroll to the end, we'll see that this airport is in Jefferson County, the next airport is in Pulaski County, and within that we can see the population of the counties, demographic breakdowns by race, and the rest.